Welcome back. Let's get things rolling. What combinations are we going to get? What healing shenanigans are we going to be able to do? What boss are we going to never see? Because we really make it that far at this difficulty. Who knows? We'll find out in this episode of Monster Train. Alright, we got two stings. Gives us melee weakness and attacks at the start. Okay. That's fine. And we got two rage thing. Okay. What do we go with? Oh, we'll go with the killer. Yes, that works. Summon triggers additional time. Could be interesting. Give me the unit draft. Makes things hit harder, but we should in theory be able to kill them fairly easily. Yes. Nice. Heal. Huh. No. Oh my god. Okay. If I do that, and then this side, oh, none of them. Yeah. Okay, reroll. Nothing that we want. Move on. What do we get? No, we'll just fight normally. So I play you. Minimize the damage that we take. Yes! Okay, healing. That one. None of them. We don't really have a summon trigger. Ooh, double. Always give us a sting. Make the top end stronger. I'm not going to deal with any of those. Not this time. So you can be at the front. Alright. lethal does happen. That's fine. Only 5 damage? Okay. We're dead. Oh, bugger. Oh well, next one. Let's try again. Two heals, joins immediately, melee damage again. Consume, give armor. Okay, so we have 2 wide scale heals. We're gonna do it again. Friendly units get more damage. Give me the unit. So we get 1. Okay. We'll get you set up. Get 80 damage in. Oof. I like that one. I don't want any of those. What do we get here? Yes. Okay. So then we appear down this side. Okay, we have double up. I'm not gonna worry about any of those. None of those. Okay, so we go 1. Two. We'll do that. Okay. Give me the regen. Skip. Here on this side. No. And we don't want to merge anything. We ignore that. Now, it attacks every turn. good. So we gotta do that first. We do that. You become a defensive block. You're dead. We do this. $500 damage. Okay. Gonna lose this. Yep. Oh, that's the end of this episode. It's a bummer. But we'll move on to the next guy. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye bye.